Find the volume of the solid obtained by rotating the function y equal to x function between x is equal to 0 to x is equal to 1 about x axis. So, here we want to determine the volume of the solid obtained by rotating the function y equal to x between x is equal to 0 to x is equal to 1 about x axis by using disk method, if y equal to f of x is given continuous and non-negative function on the interval a b and if we rotate this function say y equal to f of x between from point x is equal to a to x is equal to b, then volume of the revolution then is volume is equal to pi times a to b f of x square or y square dx. Now, given in given example y equal to x, so we know that y equal to x, this is the y equal to x graph between x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 1. That is here, if we find here x and y, if x is 0 then y is 0, x is equal to 1 then y is 1. So, suppose this is the point 1, then if we rotate this function y equal to x about x axis, then we get this solid of revolution of function y equal to x about x axis, then the volume by using disk method is v is equal to pi times 0 to 1 x square dx. So, it is equal to pi times 0 to 1 x square dx is equal to pi times x cube by 3 0 to 1. So, it is equal to pi by 3 1 minus 0. So, answer is equal to pi by 3. If we simplify this, then it is equal to 1.05. So, this is the volume of the solid of revolution of the function y equal to x about x axis between the point x is equal to 0 to x is equal to 1. Similarly, if we rotate the same graph, same function y equal to x from point y equal to 0 to y equal to 1 about y axis, then again by using disk method, if this is the function y equal to x is equal to f of y, and if we rotate this function through about y axis, then the volume of the solid of revolution about y axis is v is equal to pi times c to d x square dy. So, here sorry, not x square, it is what? The function say f of y, it is f of y square dy. So, here volume is equal to, now if we draw the graph of the function x is equal to y, that is here f of y is equal to y, then again this is the graph of the function x is equal to y about x is equal to 0 to x is equal to 1, then the volume of the solid of revolution about y axis is pi times 0 to 1 y square dy. So, v is equal to pi times y cube by 3 from 0 to 1. So, it is equal to, v is equal to pi times 1 by 3, it is equal to pi by 3. If we put upper and lower limit here, it is only 1 by 3 minus, that is here pi times 1 by 3 minus 0. So, it is equal to what? Pi by 3, which is, it is equal to 1.05. So, this is the volume of the solid formed by revolving the region about x axis and y axis.